That's one of the main lighting, I guess. It doesn't specifically say halos.
But it would be pretty cool if y'all caught something.
We should see it any minute.
Please inform me. What are y'all watching?
There's a rocket launch going off at the Cape.
Oh,
you can see them from here.
It's lifting.
Really?
Yeah. Okay. Hopefully that cloud's just not in the way, because that's right where it's going to be.
So what is it? Just a satellite? Or?
They're sending a probe to the sun.
To the sun?
Yeah. Yeah.
Really? Shit. That's going to take a long time to get there.
No.
Once you see it, it's like a giant red dot. That won't go away. Just if that cloud's not in the way. That's the... Over there. The red dot going up.
Okay, I will say this, the space shuttle was a lot brighter, like lit up everything.
Yeah, the shuttle used to be.
Yeah. I saw that one time as a kid. They did a night launch. I must have been in middle school or something.
Should turn to a line soon, sir. There's a shooting star.
And Delta 4 is going to close with guidance.
Yeah,
Man standing by for strap-on booster throttle down. Port starboard boosters, have you got the throttle down? And we have jettison of both strap-on boosters. Our booster throttle back up to full thrust. Response looks good.
From? Cape Canaveral.
What is it, what is it doing?
It's going into orbit, so it can go to visit the sun.
How often do they do this?
They probably do it a lot.
This is the second one this week, so.
Is that it?